Good morning, all of you. Yesterday, I have started the exercise in which I have discussed two problems. Problem number one, I have worked out 2 bits. Problem number two, I have worked out 2 bits. So from each problem, there are 2 bits left. I ask you to work. And while explaining, unless you concentrate on this, it will be confusing. Okay? So don't do it further. For this time, I am explaining once again. So note down all these. Yesterday I wrote, again I am writing, unless you know these, you will not be knowing why we have to multiply by pi by 180 or 180 by pi. You must be thorough with them. So when you want to express your doubts through WhatsApp, I asked you to give your name also, name and section, so that we can understand which student is asking for which doubt. Otherwise, I will not be responding. And I gave my number. Again, I am giving. So with full information we have, I want the section, I want the name. Okay, now you see, the problems which I handled yesterday, problem number one, bit two. So now I'll be handling bit number two. Problem number one, bit number two. You are asked to convert degrees into radians. Find the radian measure corresponding to the following degree measure. Degree measure is given. We have to convert into radian measure. Okay. Now this is minus 47 degrees. 30 minutes. So whenever degrees, minutes are given, first of all you have to convert everything into degrees. You know that 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Now, this I write as minus 47 degrees plus 30 minutes. Okay, we have to convert minutes into degrees. 47 degrees plus 30 by 60. To convert minutes into degrees, write minutes by 60. 30 by 60 is 1 by 2. So this is nothing but 47 and a half degrees. So this is a mixed fraction. To convert into an improper fraction, multiply the whole number part by the denominator. 47, 2s are 94, plus 1 gives you 95. So this is minus 95 by 2 degrees. We have to convert them into radians. Now, minus 47 degrees 30 minutes is equal to minus 95 by 2 degrees is equal to minus 95 by 2 into pi by 180. So to convert degrees into radians, multiply the given degrees by pi by 180. Now, 519 is 536. So this is minus 19 pi by 72. Okay, you have to follow each and every step. Though some steps are not required, I have written everything for you to understand. Okay? Don't have any confusion. Concentrate on what I write. Okay? But when you are want to send anything for doubt, please give full details. Name of the student, section. Then only I can understand who is asking for the clarification of the doubt. Okay? Follow a system always. Now, clear? This is a given question. I wrote like this. 30 minutes have to be converted into degrees. So you are getting 47 plus half is 47 and half. 5 plus half is 5 and half. 10 plus half is 10 and half. 47 plus half is 47 and half. It's nothing but 95 by 2. So these are the given degrees. We have to convert them into radian. So apply into pi by 180. Clear? Next. Problem number 2, bit 1 and 2 I'll be explaining.